We're here today at the San Bernardino Public Library at the Feldheim Main Branch, Central Branch, in the Bing Wong Auditorium. And the program is speeches of Martin Luther King. Reverend Dennis Wilkin Brown says the speeches of Martin Luther King and tells a little bit of the history. We have a school here today, Hardy Brown College Prep School, as well as some of the public. Reverend Brown is a local, he lives in San Bernardino, and he's a pastor. And he does a lot of school assemblies, and he travels all over the United States actually presenting the Martin Luther King program, as well as other self-improvement programs, empowerment programs. And he's accompanied by his band, who does music of the civil rights era.
When I got my call into the ministry, our assignment at Los Angeles Southwest College was to recite a poem or make a speech by some prominent African American. And I elected Dr. King. Standing before the classroom, something happened to my vocal tones, and I was thrust into an embodiment of Dr. King's spirit, and I've been doing that ever since.
One day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today. I have a dream.
I like bringing programs that are entertaining as well as teach something to people. You always learn something from the programs, as well as it's very entertaining. And especially with this program, it's really amazing. And he's always a big hit here at the library.
Well, this was a grand, I tell you, all of the kids from the Hardy Brown Charter School, Prep School, wonderful reaction. They were very, very obedient, very cooperative, and very enthusiastic. It was wonderful. I hope they come back for next year. Let's make everyday history. We are part of history by what we do in our lives. So make sure that your life is a part of history. Simple as 1, 2, 3. Dr. King said, I think the question of the urgency is, what are you doing for others in the time of crisis? So I think that still stands. You've got to make a difference.
For future library events, which we have throughout the year, you can visit our website, sbpl.org.
And I'm just happy to be a part of what I do in the community and abroad.